Okay, today we're doing a connective tissue graft on 24 and 25. He does have some additional recession on some other areas, so we're probably extending this connective tissue graft. And if you look at his cuspids, 22 and 27, he doesn't have recession there, but he doesn't have any keratinized tissue and it's real thin. So these are at risk for recession as well. So we're going to be doing alloderm grafting here. Depending upon how much connective tissue we get, we're going to be, well, I might extend the alloderm over. It just depends on the donor site. Now, also, prior to this, we did a frenectomy here. He had a pretty involved frenum pulling this gingiva down. So, knowing we want to do root coverage connective tissue grafting, it's hard to do that successfully when you have a frenum. So we did a frenectomy earlier and that's healed real well. So we're going to start out by prepping the root. Okay, we're using a Hartzell modified Orban for this. And now we're using a little endosurgery spoon. Thank you. Okay, we got the palate sutured, and then he's got a retainer we're going to place in. Okay, that's our suturing, and we're going to put some perineal pack on. This is our 2-week healing of the connective tissue graft in 24-25. And then here's the 2-week healing of the alloderm. And the alloderm on the other side. We're going to take a look at it.